Right. So, today we really are moving through water. Okay, so just feel the ground under your feet. Relax around the hips, relax the sitting bones. Just gonna set my alarm so we don't overrun. Okay, so just feel the ground under your feet, lengthen through the spine, sink the hips, float up through the crown of the head. Just gently breathe in and breathe out. So we won't be doing the rolling around today, it's too wet. I'm not rolling around in the wet, that would be rubbish. But we'll look at some punching and kicking drills and stuff. So just nice and tall, and turn the waist. So I did a lot of stuff. I went to see Ollie last night in an actual class in a sports hall, which was amazing. And got shown some useful things, so we'll be covering that today. So turn the waist. Feel the contact with your feet in the ground. So he was talking a lot about contact through the feet was Ollie, very useful. Just feel the waist turn. We'll just go through the loosening exercises. Sink the hips, lengthen through the spine, and raise the hands up. Fight your shaking water off. Just nice and relaxed. Just and then turn around the elbow. We're all breathing. Okay, and then that one. Like you've just realised it's pouring down with rain and you're feeling a bit oh look, it is. So imagine you're moving through water. Breathing as well, that's very good. Fabulous. Okay, let's do four more. One, two, three, and four. Marvellous. Okay, check your posture. So nice and tall. And then we'll do this. So good job Beth didn't come, she'd have drowned. She can watch the video instead. I'll send her the video. Keep breathing, very good. And then that one. Corners, one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, across, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, hamstring same side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, hamstrings opposite side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, tap the sides of the ankles, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, kick forwards, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Shoulder, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, other way, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, other shoulder, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, other way, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, other side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One, two, three, four, five, sides, one, two, three, and 5. Side, 9, 10. Fabulous. Okay. Okay. Do iron butterfly. And begin. 1, 2, 3. Halfway, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Push out. Left shoulder, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Got the fingers stretched up. Turn to your left. Sleepy tiger eyes to the left. Turn to your right. Sleepy tiger eyes to the right. Or duck eyes in my case. Over to the left. Over to the right. Marvellous. Leg straight, back straight. Fold. Bend. Thighs parallel to the floor. Open the chest. Come up, we do it two more times. Stretch up, turn to the left, turn to the right, over to the left, marvellous. Over to the right, oh look, photo bomb by the cat, very wet cat. Should get waterproofs for cats, shouldn't they? And then up, here we go, stretch up, turn to the left, turn to the right. Over to the left, over to the right, marvellous. Here we go. Oh, great. Okay, I'm going to have to get rid of the water on my... Okay, so let's... Yeah, actually I'll do it on here, it's probably a bit easier. Go like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Left foot forward. 1, 2 with a punch. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on the ball of the foot, 7 and 8. So the heels off. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Fabulous. Okay, now we're going to swing. Bring your right foot back. Bring your hands up to guard position. We're going to swing the leg up 10 times. I hope I don't fall off this platform. Okay, 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Right, other leg. Bring your left foot back. Check the positioning of your feet. Have your guard up. Swing the leg forward 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. then to get your position right, get nice and relaxed, and in. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. On the side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay. Opposite swing in the foot. So we bring the foot towards the this hand. We get our posture and go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Fabulous. Other side, get your position correct first. Feel nice and tall in the body. Get the arms nice and relaxed. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Fabulous. Okay. Like this. Ready? And go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Okay, grab a wall. Get your position right first, and then we go one, two, nice and slow. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, then ten fast ones. Ready? Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Other side. Other side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, we'll go one, two, one, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2 more, 9, and 10. Cuba kicks. 1. So is that you turn on the heel, you come up, you pivot on the foot so it turns and then you kick out to the side. 6, 7, Garuda. Let's check how we're doing for time. Yeah, we're going to focus on punches and kicks today, pretty much. More times this side and then we'll do 3 times on the other side. So nice and tall, good posture, feel the spine lengthen, feel your breathing, nice and relaxed. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Seven. spine. Okay, one more to go. Take your time to get yourself correctly positioned and aligned. Feel the ground under your feet. Off we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, other way, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, 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 two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, over and under, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, other direction, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and right, so with the spine away, let me show you that from the side. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, now we go the other direction. One, two, so really feel that wave along your spine. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, breathe in. Okay, we better have a water break, drinking water break, rather than water falling on you break. Excellent. And then we'll do some punching. Yay. So we're going to have a look at some footwork that I did last night with Ollie, and I thought that sounds good. So we'll just do the footwork and with a, there's like a shoulder thing going on, and also there's some punches as well to go with the footwork, but we'll do the footwork first. So this is what I did with Ollie yesterday. Thanks, Ollie. Any mistakes of my own? I just have to periodically keep getting in the lake. So put my gloves back on so I don't. So it comes round and up. So you're doing this with a... There we go. It works your stomach muscles a bit. Okay, now we're going to do a shovel hook. Normal boxing, people don't kick. in boxing. So in a boxing jab, they often go onto the front foot and just stay on the front foot. The problem is, if someone comes to kick you and you're on your front leg, that's not a good thing. So this is what Ollie said last night. So what he does for his jab is he has probably about 60%, 40% weight. So he has more weight on his back leg than his front leg. And he also lifts that heel and then lifts the heel. And also, with the jab and the cross, he looks at the target. So he doesn't turn away, he looks forward. So he went like that, and then he went like that. And so you want to get your feet right. You know that old one, that old chestnut. You want to get your feet positioned right. So there's a turn, almost like you're putting out a cigarette butt. Not that anyone smokes anymore these days. Jab, and then cross. So the cross, very similar in the form when we get to spear hand. That's a similar kind of thing, except instead we're doing the cross. So the knee and the toes and the hip point. One, two. So it goes jab, cross, and then we'll move around. We're just going to practice our jab, cross. Jab, cross. Move around. Jab, cross. Move around. Jab, cross. Move around. So when you move around, you're doing on the follow step. It's like follow step, and you're on the balls of your feet, like you're bouncing a basketball. So you want to, it's just because it's raining, I'm having to go a little bit slower so I don't slip over on camera. So you're going to go jab, cross, move around. So when you move around, you've got your sleeping tiger eyes, you've got your guard up, keep your guard up, keep your hands up. hip, knee, foot. You're swiveling, you're pivoting, like the door shut. You just go bang, shut the door, bang, shut the door, bang, shut the door. So yeah, so it's less, if you have a look at the movement, I'm just doing this. It's actually, let's go back to this one. Let's go back to this one. Yeah, let's just split this up into bits. Just to get that hook. So you deflect and you jab, you deflect and cross, you shovel hook, uppercut, cross, hook, cross. So we're gonna deflect. So it's just a little, I'll show you that a bit closer. You just deflect that way. So when you deflect, you bring the shoulder and you keep your hand up, and then that does that, and then you deflect. So actually we'll do the deflection. So deflect. So someone's like, say someone's throwing a tennis ball at your nose, you just do that, hit the tennis ball back, and throw it at your nose again, you do that, hit the tennis ball back, and you want to sink your hips. So you go jab, and then it's a low cross. So you've deflected the jab, jabbed them back, they come at you with a cross, you've deflected it, moved out the way, you've done a low cross, so you go shovel hook uppercut. So you get that's a twofer. You know, you've got them in the floating ribs, and they go four, and then you get them under the chin. Oof, oof. How satisfying, isn't it great? Yeah, so let's just do that bit. Oof, hang on, let me get rid of this lake chi. Right, so we'll do it in slow-mo. Here we go. So we deflect the jab and give them a jab back, and we're on the back foot. We deflect the cross, give a low cross, shovel hook, uppercut, cross, hook, cross, and let's just kick them. Kick, kick, and then shove them away with your foot. Yeah, then we'll get our legs going a bit, won't we? Marvellous. So, deflect the jab, deflect the cross, shovel hook, uppercut, cross, hook, cross, kick, kick, shove them away, you go in that direction. Right, we'll just go nice and slow, we're not rushing today. So we're looking, we've got our guard up, nice and relaxed. Deflect, right, shovel hook, uppercut, cross, hook, cross, fuerte, fuerte, chasse. Woohoo! Oh, I love that bit. Right, it's starting to stop raining, I think. It's just spitting now. Just spitting at me. Right, here we go. Move through water. Right, deflect. Deflect. Shovel hook. Uppercut. Cross. Hook. Up. Cross. Fuerte. Fuerte. Chasse. Frontal. Sliding on the ice rink. Okay, yes, punching. This is very important. This is what Ollie said last night. When you're... Oh, it's my warning bell. Okay, we've got 5 minutes to go. Is that all? Oh my God. What Ollie said last night, when you're doing your jabs and crosses, you want to be not sticking the elbows out. You want to keep your elbows down so it comes out like that and the cross comes out like that. So what you do is you go against the wall. I haven't got a wall, I'll use a punch bag. You go against the wall and do it like that. If you stick your elbow out, you end up scraping it along the wall, which you don't want to do. And when you practice your jab hand, do it against the wall. Do it sideways along the wall so you know you're not sticking out your elbows. It comes directly out like that. The jab comes directly out like that, and the cross comes directly out like that. So it's not, Okay. Here we go. So we're gonna go, deflect the jab, deflect the cross, shovel hook, uppercut, cross hook, cross. Do a double fuerte. Yeah, let's do a double fuerte, chasse. Then we get our kicks in. Let's get our kicks right through the night. Okay, here we go. And begin. Deflect the jab, deflect the cross, shovel hook, uppercut, cross, hook, cross, double fuerte, chasse. Yeah. Here we go. And deflect. Deflect, shovel hook, uppercut, cross, hook, cross, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, carry on. You just keep practicing. Ready? Go. Deflect. Deflect. One. Two. One. Two. Three. One. Two. One. Two. Boom. That's so satisfying, isn't it? I love it. I love it. Right, here we go. And we go again. Deflect. Deflect. Boom. 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 Either. We'll have to stick them in next week. Okay, we'll do the 8-part punching drill. So, jab, cross, hook, shovel, hook, downward punch, uppercut, change feet, jab, cross, hook, shovel, hook, shovel, hook, planting punch, uppercut, change, jab, cross, hook, shovel hook, downward punch, uppercut, change, jab, cross, hook, shovel hook, downward punch, uppercut, change, jab, cross, hook, shovel hook, downward punch, uppercut, change, jab, cross, hook, shovel hook, uppercut, change, jab, cross, hook, shovel hook, downward punch, uppercut, change, jab, cross, hook, shovel hook, downward punch, uppercut. Yeah. Right. Ooh, really hot now. These are soggy. I'm not going to wear them anymore. I've got drenched. So yeah, I'm happy to make this one a bit short and sweet so I don't drown. I'll do my crying in the rain. Oh dear. Yeah, I want more. I'll put a bit of this video up. There we go, we're all nice and... We're cheating in the rain. There we go. It's not letting up, is it? It was lovely earlier, it was like proper like sunny and beautiful and terrible. Okay, let's some soft stuff to finish off with. Yeah. And then that one. Pull bow. Show you. Like this. And topically enough, lifting water. I really am. That's good, isn't it? trainer size, wear waterproofs. Brilliant. Raindrops keep falling on my head, going on my head at the moment. It's going in. La 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 la. Raindrops keep falling on my head. Very good. And then we do one more. There we go. And then we just change to this one. Okay, and then for our grand finale, let's do a bit of Part of the Wild Horse's Main Walking exercise, but make it really loose and relaxed and flowing and, like, yeah, flowing and relaxed. Let me just move my chair. Actually, I'm going to slide all over this, so I'm going to remove that. Soggy horse's mane. And then embrace the tiger, return to the mountain. Together and polish the face. Make sure you're nice and calm, nice and relaxed. One more time. Practice. Breathing in. Relax around the jaw. Lengthen up through the spine. Feel the ground under your feet. Really own your space. Notice your breathing, notice what you can hear behind and above. Feel the ground under your feet. Push from the right hand, left hand over the top, bring your feet together and bow. Brilliant. Bow. Right.